your body grows bigger.
Your mind will slow work. It's great to learn.
Because knowledge is power.
It's Schoolhouse Rockin'. A chip off the buck of your favorite Schoolhouse. Schoolhouse Rock.
Got it.
magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number.
Three. back or the cavity. The second part of my punishment was teaching the whole class how to build tons of love. Remind me, how to go to build a wall, guys can help you out. You know what to do. This is time, come with me.
Yeah, you're not so bad yourself.
Hey, listen, I was
bad for you kids. In fourth grade, you have nothing but tests, tests, and four tests.
Tell me about it.
So let's take a break from
there. Yeah!
Let's stretch out our bodies. Let's get our heart rate up and our blood circulating. That's your formation! Give me 20 jacks, I said. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I'm tired. Mr. Stein, can we take a nap?
No nap. We have to keep our blood moving. Circulation is key.
Excuse me, did somebody say circulation? Well, it's great news, crazy determination.
Come on,
what a great sensation. Come on, out there are ways in your veins. Your heart pumps a lot, and it doesn't
rain.
time as they have to learn for new. That's one of the great things about growing up in the United States.
It was designed to special liberties calling again.
Sure, but I want to vote for teacher of the year.
Okay, guys, go find the center of Ellis Island.
Thank you. high school song.
It's so hard.
Yeah!
Present three pillows. It was their idea to Mr. Voigt, Mrs. McCabe, and Ms. Lambert. So children, you want to come down off the stage maybe and help me over here? Maybe you can come down on the side. Lambert. And who's this guy? Mr. Boyd? Thank you again for coming out this evening. The cast and crew worked, you know, volunteered hundreds of hours for this production, and they deserve a standing ovation.
Craze that's sweeping the nation.
Come on, do the circulation.
It starts with your heart, what a great sensation.
Come on, do the circulation.
Out through your arteries and through your veins. Your heart pumps the blood, then it does it again.
So come on, everyone, get it on, everyone. Circulation. So come on, everybody.
Exercise your body. Like your blood, you just start moving around.
Circulation, it's a function that's so out of sight.
And if your feet fall asleep, then
you're not circulating right.
You got four hot pots to pump the blood.
Yeah, that's circulation.
Left and right ventricle, left and right atrium.
Yeah, they do it, they circulate.
They pump blood through your lungs for oxygen.
And then your arteries take it through to your body.
Hands are cold, then
you're not circulating right.
Well, your blood is such a life-giving potion. Like a river, it's always in motion. From your head to your toes, doing good as it goes. It's a big, red, beautiful ocean. Well, there's a great new craze that's sweeping the nation.
Come on, do the circulation.
Starts with your heart, what a great sensation.
Yeah, come do it.
Out through your arteries and through your veins. Your heart pumps the blood, then it does it again.
So come on.